Welcome back to Key Scored Outdoors. Today, we went trout fishing. We had a lot of fun. And me and my dad caught our limit. Both of us caught our limit, which is 4. We went up there, had a lot of fun. And we caught fish for a guy at my dad's work. So he'll have fish to eat. And we already cleaned them and everything. We just made it back home, so yeah. And also go check out these hats at MeyerTrailCameras.com. They have super nice apparel and good trail cameras, and we can't wait to use them this summer for deer season. Yeah. Look, there's an otter right there. Or a mink or whatever. Yeah, it looks like a brown trout. I don't think that this jerk bait's gonna work, hey? One just came up and ate it right here. Yeah, I watched him eat it right there. He's not really a fighter. I need a lot more drink. I hate unhooking fish. No. I'm just gonna wait. You? Because I can't unhook it. That's one on that bait on the first cast. Oh, I have one. I had one right out there. Yeah.
Can you keep this one or no?
Yeah, I guess. He's pretty nice.
You sure? It's a little smaller than the last one. It's up to you. We got a lot of time to fish.
I guess no.
He ain't giving up, is he? He's not dragged us a touch.
It's like too close. Right.
There.
That's good.
Is that your second one on that bait, though?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Alright, he's kind of calming down now.
Can you use it a little more? You can switch out?
Yeah, I'm going to use it a little bit more because I don't think anything else would really work right here. Oh, Holy crap. You have a big one? That's what I'm about to do. How do you catch a No, I have to do the challenge. Dedicated.
You want to rub it in the dough bait so it has that nice scent?
Sure, I guess that will.
I think it's any different putting garlic on your baits. There you go, put the dough bait right there.
I can't.
Here.
Sounds like a
good use the net to get tangled up.
Well, I got a good one, Dad. A good one.
You ever had the king on?
No, I do now. Got a good one on.
Got your drag still. There you go.
All right, but ready. Well, I didn't get the whole thing on camera, but I got like the last little bit.
Let's see your strainer. I don't know where it's at on you. Turn. There it is, it's underneath your foot.
That's probably one of the biggest ones of the day.
I don't think it's bigger than your last one, but it's nice. You got so much fishing line wrapped up in this thing, and a stick. And
heck you, stick. Fricky.
Let me see if I can get you unhooked without breaking it this time. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Throw it out there.
Well, that's wrong.
Yeah.
You gonna keep that one? Here, just bring it to me. It's a good fish. Alright, hop on.
Fine.
Let's go. Come on before I get wet. Just jump up. There are two hands.
Alright guys, we just caught our limit. And a guy at my dad's work wanted us to keep some for him, so we're about to fillet them, and we're just going to show you guys how we fillet them.
You're going to leave the skin on. Just cut this bottom fin off. And run your knife straight up the belly, keeping your finger out of the way. I'm going to leave about a half inch under the gills. And if you bring your finger here and just tear right there where it's at, you can stick your finger down the throat and pull, and it'll actually take all the guts out with it. And then all you got to do is get rid of this little bloodline here just by running your finger down it. That's it. We'll cut the heads off later on.